It's time to hit the track then as we embark upon another round of thrilling Formula One racing at the Algarve International Circuit. Welcome to the Portuguese Grand Prix. 2.9 miles of track at Portimão featuring 15 turns, 9 to the right and 6 to the left. There's a lot going on here, a lot of elevation changes that will affect the driver's braking and acceleration. Keep an eye out for the DRS zone on the final straight. That will be the setup for a lot of today's overtaking chances.
Okay, our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. DRS is now enabled. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Okay, clear. gap to car in front is 1.7 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 3.9 seconds. Car ahead is a second a lap faster than you. The gap behind us is 2.5 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. box in this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Tire condition is still looking good. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. Thank you. gap to teammate behind is 1.9 seconds. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Go, go, go. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Okay, gap ahead is 19.7 seconds. Caution, caution. Green flag. Our gap to the car in front is 18.5 seconds. Okay, clear. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag. In this lap, push now. car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Five laps of fuel remaining. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Only 2 seconds behind the car ahead. Keep pushing. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. You've lost some time to the car behind. The gap to the car ahead is 2.8 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Okay, clear.